800 million cars.
So we are consuming at an accelerating rate. The system is almost entirely fueled by petroleum. A quarter of all the petroleum ever consumed in the history of the world was consumed in the last 10 years.
Two brothers have embarked on a quest. They want to find out what's being done right now that will keep our cars moving in the future. Join Click and Clack, the guys from Car Talk, on their search for the car of the future. Right now on Nova.